What? What is this? What?
The fools. The mad fools.
What's happened?
The Doomsday Machine.
The Doomsday Machine? What is that?
A device which will destroy all human and animal life on Earth.
All human and animal life?
Masters of war, here to build a big gun, here to build a death plane, here to build a big bomb, here to hide behind walls, here to hide behind this. I just want you to know I can see through your mind. You're the never done, but built to destroy. You play with my world like it's your little toy. You put a gun in my head and you hide from my eyes. Then you turn and run farther when the fast bullet flies. You lie and deceive. The world war can be won. You want me to believe, but I see through your eyes and I see through your brain. Like I see through the water that runs down my brain. For the others to fire, then you sit back and watch while the death count gets higher. You hide in your mansion while your people's blood flows out of their bodies and is bathed in the mud. One question, is your money that good? Will it buy you forgiveness? Do you think that it could? Well, I think you will find when your death takes its toll. Ah, the money you pay won't buy back. You die, and your death will come soon. I'll follow your casket by the pale afternoon, and I'll watch while you're lower down to your deathbed, and I'll stand over your grave till I'm sure that you're dead. We'll be right back.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks. Oh, you're so kind.
So this all seems kind of peaceful. It was supposed to be. This is a peaceful demonstration.
Maybe there never was much to the threat of mass unrest. Or maybe it was a massive police presence, the deterrence created by barricades, horses, and cops in riot gear.
I felt sorry for those cops who had to wear those helmets in this heat because, you know, they're out here because they're ordered to be, and they're not going to need the helmets. Nobody's going to...